Thank you. please.
Thank you.
Trying to jump on stuff, you're reading it wrong, whereas at the end you kind of figured them out a bit more, and then you can do it.
Well, we went fast, actually, we went fast and fast, and then turned.
But it's because then we knew like what shots they were going to play. At the start, they just played all shots we were expecting.
Yeah. It's nice to move on, and then follow through. It's got to be like, you don't need to take that hyper alert. As soon as you go to that, and then...
It's quite a lot, though. It's so casual, but it just steps into the net, out of nowhere.
And then you can just do that.
Why are the enemy that do it okay?
Better second half of the last one. Just kind of like...
So you go like... Oh, I'm not on it, am I?
No.
You're good. Like, fucking alert, you can do that, isn't it? You can't, like, just turn it over a bit too fast. Even, like, a push has to be...
Yeah.
...ridden
yeah.
into the body or something.
Yeah. What was the score?
Definitely play better when you step. I just committed to smashing from the back pretty much and then that.
Yeah. They also started losing it because at the start, like, I could do whatever I want in the back, they just left it on the back line.
Because what I was still doing is when you have a smash here, the same whip it. I just stuff because I don't know. I went for one. But then when you go,
it's only matter because like, I can get here, but me hitting it is sick. Obviously, you have to find a time to come out, but that's the challenge.
They tended to do that going up straight to that. But it's quite deep. But you're hitting it there, then it's just they just have to do
tough game, Steve.
There was some good stuff in there, though, I'd say.